Hello, namaste, and welcome. This month, I'm not going to talk too much because it's summer. I'm just going to lead you into simple exercises, simple poses that can help you to deal with your menopause symptoms. If you're a woman but you're not going through menopause, it can also, of course, help. All the kind of connection and exercises, I practice them every day. Always quite good. Today we are going to see a simple thing that you can practice if you're suffering from hot flushes, and I know that many women are suffering from them. It can also help for heaviness in the legs or if you want to calm your nervous system down, so before going to bed, let's go! So for today you will need a wall, because we are going to bring our legs on the wall. And it might be a little bit tricky, for me for example, I mean a little trap, but also enjoying the awkwardness of how are you going to get there. Of course, taking care of your body, rolling to one side. Gosh, I'm really trapped. And the idea is to manage to have somehow your sit bones close to the wall or touching the wall. And if you want, or if it feels better for your back, you can have a blanket under your lower back. If not, that's also good without. And gently just basically bringing your heels onto the wall and kind of having the feet as wide as your pelvis, as wide as your hips. And trying to have the legs a little bit relaxed. So maybe the knees are not completely like straight, but gently bend. And you can open the arms and just enjoy gravity. So if you want to close your eyes, notice your breathing. But also notice what's happening in your legs. That's quite interesting. So maybe you notice that the fluids are falling from your feet to your pelvis. Maybe the muscles are getting a bit relaxed. Maybe the bones can also enjoy the difference of weight. Like the top of your bones are getting down now, so maybe a little bit funny. And as your legs are falling down from your feet to your pelvis, maybe notice that maybe the upper body is also starting to open to the ground. So the spine is creating a bit of space. So your arms are getting free from the rib cage, from the shoulder blades. The weight of the skull is really given to the ground, so you're not holding tensions in the neck. But basically breathing, trusting the ground, trusting the wall, trusting your own body, that is gently doing the job without you having to worry about it. So how are you feeling now in your legs? In your upper body, supported by the ground. And maybe as you connect with your sensations, with your awareness of your own body, maybe you notice that the breath is also getting a bit fuller, is calming down. So your legs are falling down to your pelvis. The back of the body opening to the ground. And the breath helping everything to open up. To stay there for another few minutes, which is completely fine. Or maybe you can just imagine that you're gently bending one knee. So it's more about freeing the joint than properly bending. It's like a mini movement. And come back and maybe playing with the other knee. Very mini movement, like almost not perceptible. Also freeing the ankle. And just starting to do these very small shifts. Very small movements. Creating like a slow, mindful little dance with your legs. And the idea is to slowly take the time. Allow the legs to kind of release their weight. So if you want to walk also on the wall, enjoy. And completely release that weight. Take your time to roll to one side. And very gracefully and peacefully, you can go back sitting, but really enjoy the freedom you might have created in your legs. Enjoy your breath. Well done for practicing this. It's super important that you take care of your body, so really, congratulations. Have a beautiful night, a beautiful day, and see you very soon. Merci. Namaste.